Woman police say this man tried to abduct at knife point, talks about how she got away. It all took place in a Giant Eagle parking lot. Good evening. I'm Andrew Stocky.
I'm Wendy Bell. Police say the tips really started to roll in right after the story aired here on Channel 4 Action News at 5 o'clock last night. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live. And Bob, you just spoke to this victim.
Yeah, she says it started with a neighborly exchange outside the supermarket. Then suddenly she was grabbed from behind, a knife to her chest. Now authorities have a suspect in custody, and she's talking about how this all happened. 29-year-old mother of three, Nicole Ayers, was about to leave the Shenango Giant Eagle parking lot after buying food for her kids when it happened.
The guy asked me if I was done with my shopping cart, and I said yes and gave it to him, and he just came and attacked me.
Police charged 46-year-old Robert Cookson with the attack. Citizens identified him to investigators after seeing his surveillance camera pictures released by police and aired on Channel 4 Action News.
He told me to get in the van, and I told him no, and I started screaming for help, and he just told me to shut up and get in the van. And then, you know, people started noticing what was going on, and they called the cops.
Nicole Ayers says he grabbed her from behind and held a knife to her chest.
He made sure that I seen it. He brought it in front of me and made sure that I seen it as he held it here.
Police say Cookson admits to the attack, but says he does not remember much because he had been drinking. Ayers will never forget.
Still nervous. I mean, I know that they got him and he's in jail, but it's still nerve-wracking because it could be anybody. I mean, you don't know who's going to do that, why they would do it.
A district judge set Cookson's bond at $75,000 before sending him to the Lawrence County Jail. He has a date in court next Wednesday morning. Reporting live in Lawrence County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action.